Now, winter sports aren't really too popular here in India, and you can understand why. But now, if you want to give it a go, head over to an ice rink right here in the capital. CNN IBN's Divya Gocher did.
If you love winter sports but don't have the time to visit a hill station, then you'll be happy to know that Gurgaon now has its very own indoor skating rink. Give it a try. You never know, with a little practice, you could soon be as good as her.
Meet Simrita. She started skating when she was just 1 year old. This wonder kid is a whiz on skates and takes to the ice quite naturally. Her elegance, grace, and lightning quick moves have won her several trophies already. She is now aiming for a trophy at the National Ice Skating Championship in Dehradun.
When more facilities come up, you tend to get more interested. That's what is happening now. Like earlier, when 2001, when I participated for the first time, there were hardly 100 to 150 skaters in the nationals. And now there are at least 500 skaters who participate.
You're looking at Delhi's first ever indoor skating rink. Fully equipped with a snack bar and even a private party hall, this facility will soon be making waves. Figure skating champ Richard Rollins will head the facility. He has been skating for the last 25 years and has a wealth of coaching experience.
From what I've seen with the Indian skaters, they're naturally skating because a lot of them have done roller skating, inline skating. Inline skating is very, very similar. If you can inline skate, you will be able to skate. It's just getting used to the balance.
This is Bird Inc. CEO Ankur Bhatia's son. This little skating enthusiast is the reason why this spanking new skating rink exists.
He used to skate at the various rinks internationally, and he used to always say, why can't we have an ice skating rink in Delhi? And since our company was in hospitality, and we said that why not extend ourselves into entertainment as well? And thus you see this first rink happen in country.
Figure skating, ice hockey, speed skating, take your pick. You can do it all here. So the next time you're bored and are feeling a little adventurous, just make your way to this facility and try your hand, or should I say feet, at ice skating. Divya Gocher, CNN IBN.